Last year was awesome. So many incredible things have happened. We entered a talent show. We totally rocked, on and off stage. And at the end, we even won. The award? An awesome contract to record our own CD. I can't wait. And some of us fell in love, too.
What a surprise it is to get to know you well.
Sure, not everything went perfect. As usual, Linda tried to bring us down. But once again, we were able to put her in her place. And you know why? Because together we are unstoppable, and friendship always wins. Ever since our victory at the talent, many things have happened. One above all, Linda and her mother have disappeared, and no one knows where they are. Who knows if this year will be as crazy as the last? One thing for sure, we are now ready to live a new adventure. Our first record.
Share the trouble, share the fun.
We are five, but we are one.
She has to be cut from the photo. She's no longer in the band. Oh, hi, Alex. Where's everybody else? Today's the first rehearsal. I expect everyone to be on time. Actually, from now on, get used to being timed to the second.
Of course, Miss Jones. I'm sure they're on their way here.
Enough with this, Miss Jones. Seriously. I'm not your teacher. We're manager and artist, and professionals call each other by first names.
Okay, Diana.
Bravo. I'll see you in the rehearsal hall in 4 minutes.
Better let go, Sam. I'm more stubborn than you.
I can tell, but why can't you come and say goodbye to Alex?
And what should I say? Step by.
Well, you could talk about your summer camp at the beach. Or about how many sea turtles you saved or all the sand you cleaned up. I mean, anything as long as you guys quit avoiding each other.
We're not avoiding each other. We've only decided to stay apart for a while.
Well, the truth of the matter is the same either way. Sooner or later, you'll have to talk to each other. Would you rather do it in class, then?
No.
Good. So suck it up and call him.
Why should I be the one who makes the first move?
Let me think. Who dumped who?
I hate it when you're right.